Oh, it's you. Great. Let's see. Okay, here we go.
About time you got back. While you were gone, our whole world started falling apart. Literally. Back into the field.
I've been monitoring the Vision Core, but as Nick said, the damage is no longer isolated here.
Stop by anytime.
What you just saw are the convergence engines.
Hope that helps.
If we want to repair the Vision Core and stabilize the convergence engines, we can only do that kind of work on a microscopic scale.
Hope that helped. Ready? I promise this won't hurt a bit. Ah, there you are. Suddenly, our little world looks a whole lot bigger, doesn't it? There you go. Now to get to the core of the problem. Our friend is depending on you, and so is the world.
Has developed its own natural defenses over time. Though the Vision's internal defenses might seem like a major problem, there's actually some good news. Should have all of the parts you need. Head towards the Vision's nanoprocessors and start the repair process. His immune system is increasing its defenses.
Antigen identified. Initiating removal process.
My goodness. It's as if his immune system has gained sentience while he was unconscious. need to get clear of that area. His immune system will not stop attacking until you're safely out of range.
There is nowhere for you to run. Not in this place.
I'm glad you're safe, but I fear it's only temporary. You need to finish up as quickly as you can. Unauthorized connections have been severed. That means the Vision knows exactly where you are.
Antigen discovered. System purge required.
You do not belong. Remove yourself.
Repairs are complete, so the Vision Core should return to its normal state.
Hey, what's going on? Did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Now, Tony thinks he runs this joint, but I'm the one who keeps things working. I mean, his tech is fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standards. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did. But I'm in the mood to share. So you'd better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandarth is in terrible danger. As is your convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measures. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits. If you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark. And you're the best we got. So pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.
We may have repaired the damage Yellowjacket caused to the Vision Corps, but we need to make sure that alternate reality version of me can't put any world in danger ever again. Best of luck out there.
Yellowjacket is gonna spend the rest of his miserable life behind bars. No doubt about that. Get back into the field.
Here I thought I was already the best.
Thank you.
Yellow Jacket smuggled in some Pym particles. He shrunk right out of his handcuffs.
I've locked down the entire facility, but there's no sign of Yellow Jacket.
Bye!
Watch your step. Pym's around here somewhere.
Just some ant you can crush under your boot, Fury. I'm better than that. Better than you all. Things might not have gone exactly according to plan. But I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve to help set things right. Omega Flight thinks it's bringing balance to the universe. All you're doing is taking away the power from the people. But with this anti-convergium, I can finally give it back!
Can't be. Yellow Jacket released some sort of particle. I've never seen anything like it before. Sensors are wrong, but... oh no.
Spidey and I can handle things up here. You get to the lower levels.
The solitary confinement cells on the Supermax deck. I may have found a potential solution.
Too easy.
What we really need is some raw convergium, but it's far too volatile for the raft to keep on board. Everything should be ready. Levels in the raft are returning to normal.
To catching bugs in my web, but not ones this big.
This oversized bee's got no sting left. The anti-convergium is destroyed. Time for him to crawl back to his hive.
There's no way you're throwing me back into a cell, even if it means I have to take the raft down with you on it!
Watching myself take a beating like that wasn't pleasant, but I suppose he deserved it.
Thoroughly, in case Yellow Jacket is hiding any more PIM particles.
Okay, how thoroughly are we talking? This guy's got some seriously deep pockets.
I see you've completed your mission with impressive results.
They haven't completed anything. This isn't even close to over.
He couldn't be more wrong. In fact, we may have finally discovered a potential replacement for the convergence engines. It's not something we should discuss here. We should return to a more secure location. Follow me, my friend.
Glad you were able to return so quickly. There is something I need to discuss with you in private.
Sorry to interrupt, but we've just received an alert from an AIM base on an alternate Earth.
How convenient that Tony always has new missions for his agents at the very moment I seek their assistance.
What troubles you?